No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate cup.
And now